Na mkutano ule wa chama cha Ford Kenya umefikia kikomo na sasa tupate kusikia waliondoka na yepi kuambatana na swala zima la mzozo ambao unaendelea katika chama hicho. Huyo hapa Moses Wetangula.
In Trans Nzoia and advise the management of the party which polling stations the elections were properly held, which polling stations held bogus elections or mock elections, which polling stations did not hold any elections at all, where people just draw up lists and say these are the elected people. Thereafter, then the direction will be given for repeats where it is necessary to achieve the democratic objectives of the party. We have finished our meeting and we are happy that the remaining counties, Kakamega, Vihiga, Bungoma, Turkana, and a few others, are on course for holding elections. Bungoma in particular, the chairman has advised us in consultation with the elections board that the elections of Bungoma will be held on 7th, 8th and 9th. That is next weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Thereafter, we'll go to others. And we have asked leaders from other places, like Dr. Chris Wamalwa here and other leaders, Vincent Kemosi, Richard Onyonga, because of the hot contest of these elections, they will be there to support the elections board to make sure that we get the right people. Because if we get the right people, then we are laying a proper foundation for strengthening the party in preparation for the 2020 contest.